our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West, destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move. Enemy in sight.
Enemy down. Good night. Good night. One down.
All clear.
Through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet and move out.
He's down.
Room clear. This floor is clear. Move up to the second. Griggs isn't here.
Roger that. Regroup on me downstairs.
Copy that.
Into the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look. The sun's coming up. We're running out of time.
You know, Tavarish, the Geneva Convention is a nice idea in theory, no? Why don't you save yourself?
Floor clear. Proceed upstairs.
Answer my question. How many others are there?
Briggs, 678.
Who is your commanding officer?
It's gonna get real busy around here, so... if I was you, I'd get my ass out of here.
Looks like this is the place. Get ready to breach.
Если бы у меня была лоховка, я бы у тебя не спрашивал, кретин.
Go, go, go. All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your arse had all the C4.
You all right? Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team 1. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of Building 2. We need to knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter. Enemy helicopters. Move.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Charges set. Everyone get clear.
So, do it. Seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
Enemy helicopters.
It's gonna get real busy around here soon.
Gaz, take Soap and the rest and scout through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route.
Contacts west of us. Cover me. Tango down. Cover me, I'm reloading. Contacts west of us. Target down.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Give me some covering fire. Enemy troops to the southwest.
Heads up! Choppers inbound!
Changing mag. Man down. Target down. Hostile neutralized. Reloading. Heads up, tankers up front. Target neutralized.
All clear.
Give me some covering fire.
Enemy contact southeast of us.
Hostile down.
Man down. Target eliminated. Hostiles to the east.
All clear.
Man down.
Heads up! Watch those RPGs on the rooftops!
Enemy troops to the southwest. Hostile down. Cover me. Changing back.
Man down.
Hostile, 12 o'clock.
Bravo 6, be advised. Trucks packed with shooters are headed your way.
Contacts, northwest. Heads up, tango's up front.
Держитесь рядом, пошли! Вышли гранаты! Пускайте гранату! Человек сражен!
Чертов маш нам огнем!
Six, sniper team two, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.
Roger that.